center, mass, and the structure all the time. And this is pushing, this is pulling. Okay. It's not only just pull this way. So only pulling this way will pull this, but you must also pulling from this. That's it. Like this to have this. To pull the mass. Always have two.
Mass and structure.
Right? Mass and structure. And also need to understand that our suckers, this is one, this is two, upper mass and lower mass. So sometimes a lot of you guys playing, only play upper, here. Right, and this is not right. Yeah, you gotta be here. Right, because you play upper here, only here, so the hand is strong, so hard to. Easier to control. Alright? Easier to control. Right here, if you're too low, you're afraid that you come up this way. And so you must learn here in this position. Right? Train up to have this kind of position. Okay, then you can control the legs. So you must have this one. Too low, people come up already.
So you have to keep the sternum too, like that.
Yes. That means you train, that's why we train upper hand, train the lower hand. Upper hand, the lower hand.
Right.
So upper, lower hand, then you play where is where. See, where you can control upper, lower here. In this line. That's why you train upper hand and lower hand.